achieving cult status right now in Dallas after his last two performances. Durant, oh, and a foul!
Oh, my goodness, Kevin Durant off the out-of-bounds play says to Brendan Haywood, excuse me, I got an appointment with the ring.
This group plays with such a great sense of joy, and the crowd is loving it.
Back to a three-point Chinese Taipei advantage. Finisi to Kirby. Kirby was right. Fades up for three. Yes, sir!
Great pass there by Kirby. Then you just have to be careful with the ball. You have already shown the ball over to the first half. You don't want to finish the game.
James up to Miller. Miller up. And the scorching from the outside. James up for three.
Nobody
really going for the lead here with 6 and 31 remaining in the third.
Wait a minute,
James up with a spin. On the move for the lead.
James is up in the high level body. Very back into the rim.
Right. James up. Cross court.
I like to be smart about
this here. I know you're taking that as a barbero. Here's Arwin. Back clock winding down. Two to shoot. James up for three. No problem. No problem.
No problem for James.
Right now, even the crowd will become a factor here. We have just a three-point game, 94-91. Freeman is on the floor, nursing five fouls, double team. Ontiveros to Cabando, swings it over Arwin, Santos over Meg. Oh, big three-pointer!
And he puts the half silence to the crowd there. Stop shouting, I'm back.
True test of a Filipino professional basketball player down to the final 2 minutes. BMeg Derby ace staring at an 8-point deficit.
Oh, the denial by Arwin Santos. Washington still on the attack. What is going to be an offensive foul? Tremendous defense. Arwin Santos blocking the first shot. Jay Wash stepping up and taking the charge. Both on the import. Washington defense definitely can help you close out games.
Springs in his legs. Arwin Santos swatting that away.
The door was closed before the ball even left Washington's hands.
And here was the what transpired on the other end.
De La Cruz, Devans, Miller on the right side. Miller against Arwin Santos. Miller fakes, blocked by Arwin. Arwin Santos. Devans, Miller on the right side. Miller. Blocked again by Arwin Santos. Santos on the move. Santos all the way. No, he missed it. But there's basket interference.
And that's the right call by Tranjil Gaba. The ball had already hit the backboard by the time that Devance blocked it. That's an automatic call, 2 points. Good hustle by Devance in transition, set up by the play right there of LA. But once the ball touches the backboard, you cannot touch it.
You can never ever this G. You can never
well, he'll have to get back on defense like now. Joseph Yeo pushing it forward for the real game. Gilas looking at Mario Aquino on the side. Off the double beam back out to Miranda. Very tight baseline pass.
To a tight sensei, I teach him sees how to kill.
It was only a matter of time before we'd see the reigning MVP start walking away from the field. Another look at Kelly Williams finding the lane inside. That's exactly what you can't do.
Staring at this 6-point lead.
Yeah, there is the dish by Helterbrand. Check it out again. Just one step past the free throw line. He does the rest himself.
But you can see Helterbrand was waiting for that all the way. He was waiting for Kelly to fill the lanes. Kelly did. And he
body but the baddest himself, the new Lucifer. Looney with a capital L. It ain't easy being me, but I handle it well. I'm so bad that I've got my own bathroom in hell. Like a nuclear warplane, I travel with stealth. If I wanted a real challenge, I'll just battle myself. Inevitably, ain't nobody better than me. The best there is or was or ever will be. Listen as I effortlessly step to this beat. Definitely, you can never ever F with this G. You can never F with this G. You can never F with this G.
You can never F with this G.
You can never F with this G. You can never F with this G.
I told ya.
You can never F with this G. You can never F with this G.
You can never F with this G.
You can never F with this G. You can never F with this G.
Now, let me tell you about the birds and the bees, the flowers and the trees, the herbs and the leaves. I'm burning this weed cause I'm learning to speak to everybody in this earth searching for peace. If you're searching for beef, then I'm serving you beef. Tough enough to break all of your permanent teeth. I'm a merciless beast that lurks underneath the earth just asleep, resurfaced to eat all the worthless MCs till I burst in the seams. Heavy bam. battles mismatched, man versus machine. I stay high like AI's vertical leap, so fly cause I paid my terminal fee. Inevitably ain't nobody better than me, the best there is or was there ever will be. Listen as I effortlessly step.